Hi everyone and welcome to the A to Z Startup Story. And in this episode we will cover about top 100 Indian startups which are doing incredible job and they are building the economy of the nations. So we have find out the top 100 startup and with their financial report and performance of the 2021. So first of all I have about Big Basket. If you don't know what is the Big Basket, so Big Basket is an online grocery store and it is an online supermarket for all your daily needs, online shopping. It's made easy with wide range of the grocery product which you can buy from the Big Basket. And second one is Paytm. So everyone know about Paytm, and Paytm is the financial service gateway. It's a multinational technology company and it's specialized on digital payment system, and it is e-commerce and financial services, and it's based on Noida. Now the CEO of the Paytm is Vijay Shekhar Sharma, and it's the only business doing on the B2B sectors. Third one we have about Cars24. So Cars24 is a online user marketplace that are headquartered in Gurgaon, Haryana, and its company sell more than used car from the considered to major organization player segment in India. Then we have Policy Bazaar. So Policy Bazaar is the platform where we have lots of the insurance, and we can compare all insurance policies, and after the policies offered by the many insurance online, we can compare from there and buy whatever the insurance bill up. Then we have Urban Company is a professional platform where everybody buy and sell their skills and more things. You can find all type of the professional at more than 30,000 trained service professional for your all needs home services, for example clinics, hair cutting, repairing and others. So it is basically professional services where you can hire anyone for your personal and need. And then we have Swiggy. So Swiggy is a order online food delivery app which you can buy your order your food from your home, and it's a serving major tier 1 cities in India such as Bangalore, Hyderabad, Delhi, Gurgaon, Nagpur, Jaipur and Chandigarh, Ahmedabad and many more also. Then we have our Capillary. It is a software based company based in Bangalore, and it is a software product which provides a cloud based customer engagement and e-commerce platform for related services for retailers as well as for the brands. Then we have Country Delight is a dairy company. Then Milk Mantra, it is also a dairy company. Bill Desk, and it's a payment gateway where you can use a payment online for based in Mumbai. Company provide an online payment platform for the clients which enable banking and merchant website transaction. For example, if you have an e-commerce company and you sell the product on the online, so this company provide you a gateway for your payment. Then we have our paper boot is Off Business is one of the company which providing services for the raw material at your fingerprint. They make your raw material easy for one. And then we have InSort. It is a Noida based company which mainly focusing on the headline and latest news from the all variety of the news companies such as Today, India Today and many others, and they provide in short and less than 60 word of the news. So many customers and people love their in short app and they use regularly by that. Then we have Udaan, and Udaan is a B2B business model and that provide platform for the design space for small and medium businesses in India. इट्स ब्रिंग ट्रेडर्स होलसेलर रिटेलर एंड मैन्युफैक्चरर एट वन प्लेस एंड सो उड़ान इज अ यूनिकॉर्न आल्सो इट इज गोइंग डूइंग रियली ग्रेट जॉब एंड देन वी हैव सिप रॉकेट एंड सिप रॉकेट इज द सिप रॉकेट इज द प्लेटफॉर्म वेयर दे प्रोवाइड लॉजिस्टिक डिलीवरी पार्टनर्स थ्रू द मेनी ई कॉमर्स साइट्स सच एज स्नैपडील फ्लिपकार्ट एंड अमेजोन नोशन प्रेस एंड मेनी मोर एंड देन वी हैव स्नैपडील स्नैपडील इज ई कॉमर्स कंपनी विच सेल्स बुक्स एंड अदर थिंग्स इंडियन ई कॉमर्स कंपनी विच बेस्ड इन न्यू दिल्ली and the founded in February 2010 by the Kunal Pal and Rohit Bansal alumni of the Watson School and Indian IIT Delhi so then we have our new startup called lenscar.com lenscar.com focuses mainly on the making the more customer perspective lenses and so and then we have first cry is then we have a Money Circle, Infoedge is the parents company of the Naukri.com and then we have Ecom Express, it's a logistic delivery company which delivers the packages from the one place to other place. Then we have PayU is the basically payment gateway such as Razorpay and PayU also provide very good links and gateway for taking the payment from it's a fintech company which mainly based on the online merchant such as Razorpay and others then we have Zerodha is a trading platform which have a zero fee for traders so mostly traders and the customers love the Zerodha and they even don't spend lots of money in advertising and marketings and it's a retail brokerage basically and it's a trading based mutual fund bonds and other things such like that then we have a Nazara Games is provide different types of the games on the Play Stores, the App Store and other places. So Nazara Games is mainly focusing on the making the more games which consumer behavior. Then we have 1MG, Tata 1MG is the online pharmacy store which anyone can buy medicine, drugs from the online from the 1MG and this is the one of the greatest pharmacy with a wide range of the prescription and OTC medicine order medicine online from the 1MG it is used to previously from the Legispet certified integrated healthcare platform it is based on Gurugram India it provides services including e-pharmacy diagnosis and e-consultation and health content also then we have Ather Energy is a electric scooter electric scooter and Ather provide wide range of the scooters from the different cities and they are the one of the leading electric vehicles company and founded by the Tarun Mehta Swapnil Jain in 2013 and it's a manufactured two electric scooters and the Ather 450X and Ather 450 plus it also have the established electrical vehicles charging infrastructure across country such as Pune and Mumbai and other places and in many cities I have seen the Ather Energy Private Limited have also their retail stores so their showrooms so they are selling the scooters and electric scooter at a wide range of the varieties and that is a good things about the growth of the organization and growth of the companies then we have Kisset and Book My Show and if you don't know to buy then Book My Show is a platform where you can buy your ticket movie ticket and game ticket from your home and with that app so Book My Show and then we have First Cry then we have Crate is a platform where you can pay your credit card bill on the time. And CRED is basically providing credit card users to basically this awards so that customer are they with them with CRED. So it's based on the Bangalore, founded by the 2018 Kunal Shah, and the main feature is reward based credit system. So everyone credit card users are not paying their bill on the time. That is why they found this platform CRED for having the many large aspect of the customers. And then we have upgrade is a professional and training coaching company, which is mainly focusing on the post graduation, master degree in artificial intelligence, data science, digital marketing, and more things like that. Upgrade is a unicorn in India. Then we have a Homeline. Homeline is a real estate company which is focusing mainly on the providing the advices and other things about decor and interior decoration and outerior decoration of the home. They bring functionally and aesthetic, provide homeowners with customized and efficient home design as well as customer need. And they provide designer specialized in homes for home interior designs, kitchen design, and other design product like that. Then we have a Capital Float, and Capital Float is a it's a provide high quality education. You need the state of the art educational infrastructure and all modern amenities.